The Iowa DNR has released the estimated number of fish killed following a fertilizer spill in southwest Iowa. The spill occurred near Red Oak. It was earlier this month, affecting a nearly 50-mile stretch of the East Nishnabotna River. The DNR is estimating almost 750,000 fish were killed in the spill, the majority of which were minnows. Cleanup efforts for the affected areas are still ongoing. Last week, the DNR released a report suggesting over half of Iowa's bodies of water are considered impaired.